the composer, Claude Debussy, left a whole bunch of instructions about how to make snow on the piano and how to make it dance on the piano. The first thing he left us was the actual notes, the pitches. And then I can add my left hand, like Debussy told us to, and we can make the snow dance even more. Watch this. So there's that. And then there's something called syncopation, which is a very big word, which means for our purposes that the counting, how we count, is sometimes thrown off by the music itself. Also, a variation in this case means that the composer has changed it just enough to make it a little fancier, but so that you will always recognize the tune inside. About how the piano can pretend to be other instruments. And one of the best things it does is pretend to be a guitar.